What is up, Benader Army? I am GameNerd5 coming at you with another unboxing video. Today I'm coming at you with something special. I haven't actually unboxed any of these in quite a while. I did get a lot last Christmas, but most of those ended up getting pictures taken and posted on Google+. So, yeah. Fun. So, today I'm unboxing the Mission Impossible level pack, which is level pack number 71248, and the Sonic the Hedgehog level pack, set number 71244. The Sonic has more, I don't know why, 101, and then the Mission Impossible one has 76. I don't know why. Oh well. These are for ages 7 to 14, and they bring in a new level when you place the figures on the Lego Dimension base. So, yeah, let's take a look at which one first? Let's do this one first. On the back, like on every single Lego Dimension thing, we have what's in the different combinations. We have, for the IMF Scrambler, we have the Shock Cycle and the IMF Covert Jet. I think I'm gonna build this one, being that it just looks awesome. Then, the IMF Sport Car can turn into the IMF Tank and the IMF Spooler? Or Splorer? I don't know. Tell me what that says in the comment section below. I really need to stop. Now let's go to Sonic. On the back, we have, for the tornado, we have the crab meat. I'm not building that thing. That thing looks stupid. Then Egg Catcher. Why? Just wondering. What part does that need Egg Catcher? I don't even see an egg. So yeah, I'm automatically building that thing. Then for the Sonic Speeder, we have the Blue Typhon and Moto Bug. First of all, why and why? Why a bug? They like their bugs in Sonic, don't they? I'm definitely building that. That looks cool. So, yeah. This is gonna be weird, being that I'm gonna do this as a speed build. And I actually have a good friend here.
Hi!
To help me build these.
I would be the guy laughing in the background when he's being funny.
Okay. Yeah. To the next.
beers. Yeah, of course. Yeah, you kind of need those for a pint. What's pint for me? Ah, time! What is such a simple? Well, it's a little bum. They just overshadow. What are we doing? Oh, and they're still on that. Oh yeah, these are awesome. These grapes are awesome. I'm gonna be like, 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 I'm gonna
So yeah, I am back. I hope you guys enjoyed that part. Now, the weird thing is, when I first started this video, it was December 2016. At the moment, it is February 2017. So yeah, I don't know why it's taking this long. It just is. So yeah, let's first start with the Sonic pack. Now, Sonic. To be honest, I don't know much at all about Sonic. All I know is that the Sonic gaming franchise is one of the longest gaming franchises in history. I do know that. And I can't actually wait to play the level pack, which I know that's bad. I need to wait a while. I'm not even done the game. So yes, I have actually played as Sonic. Being that the person that was in the first part of the first two parts of the video, the reason why this was built out of the way, being that this wasn't supposed to be done yet, is because me and him wanted to play with the characters, so we played as them. So that's why we did the unboxing video. So yeah, the characters are. So let's start with what I like about the Sonic pack. What I like and don't like about the Sonic pack. So what I like about the Sonic pack is the designing. All the attention to detail they put in. Very, very good. Like, just look at the car. They could have just left this empty. They didn't need to stick any of this in. They didn't need to stick these two humps in. They didn't have to do something with prints. Like, amazing detail. And first of all, this is, I think I should get this out of the way. This is the first two packs I've unboxed that have a yellow base. So, yeah. Then, let's move on to Sonic. Sonic looks awesome. Look at him. They did an amazing job with him. Then there's the plane. I don't remember the name of it. Being that this was the part that was filmed in, December. Yeah, so, yeah, I really like the plane. Again, good detail, but I think they could have done a little bit more for the wings. And yeah. Like, what are these supposed to be? Doesn't make sense, some pieces on that. So let's now put all them back there. Then let's bring up Mission Impossible. Now, I've watched Rogue Nation and MI3. I have not watched MI1, MI2. Or MI4. I haven't watched any of those. I've watched Rogue Nation and number 3. I'm wanting to watch number 1, being that it's now on Netflix. So yeah, that's pretty cool. I do like Rogue Nation. I don't know if how the level will play out. I don't know if the whole entire game, all 5 movies. I have no idea. But we will find out when I play. Cool. I didn't know they had that in the back. I mean, I'm not doing anything. Wait, what? Choked on my own spit. That's not healthy. So, yeah, I like the two vehicles that, you get in this. And, man, are they cool looking. The IMF Scrambler and the IMF Sports Car come along with Ethan Hunt. And, or Hunty, Ethan Hunt. Insert inappropriate joke there. Hunt, Ethan. Yeah, it's really cool. I really like this. I really like this pack. So, I think the most detail went to the sports car, which I'm not that happy with. I think they could have put more detail into the Scrambler, but, eh. So, yeah. That's pretty much it. Now, out of the two, the one I like the most, out of the two level packs here, the one I like the most would probably be Mission Impossible. I think they put a little bit more detail into it, and yeah. So yeah, I'm Gamer News Five from the Kamloops Gamer News Group saying stay cool and have fun. Hit that like button, favorite the video, share the video with your family and friends, and subscribe to the channel for more, a lot more, LEGO Dimensions and Skylanders unboxings coming your way, plus two arcade blocks. See you later, Invader Army. Stay cool and have fun.